Now, Kickstart, the last one up for E-United. Is he going to go for the res? Looks like he's going to be playing around through this. He knows. He knows if he commits in, he can hear the footsteps. He's got to play this one, but the way it's lined up with both members up high means the fact that playing just right here could give him time. Instead, jumps in. Can he get the 2v1? Steps around back behind it, takes the shots, reveals himself, feeds back in, looks in, lines it up,
and does manage to get it! E-United clutches it up at the end with 9 kills!